record number of Americans leaving their jobs in what's being called the Great Resignation. 4 million Americans quit in July. 4 million, that's according to the recent data that we have. At the time, the number of job openings stood at a record-breaking 10.9 million. The pandemic has prompted millions of us to, well, re-examine our lives. Are you really happy? Some younger workers are leaving their fresh degrees and budding careers for entirely different fields, as Janet Shamlian shows us.
James Marriott leaves for work before sunrise. A drive starting on Boston's crowded streets and ending on a road less traveled. The final stretch of his commute, acres of flush farmland.
So I don't need any more bands.
With degrees in neuroscience and global health, the 24-year-old has recently taken a new job in farming.
Right now we are bunching 150 bunches of cilantro.
It's a different skill set, far from the lab of a biotech company where he used to work, developing vaccines.
Have you heard the term quarter-life crisis?
I have. I'm very familiar with that term.
Is that what this is?
I wouldn't so much call it a crisis. This was, you know, a very intentional decision, and this is not something where I was like, I don't know what to do, let me just go work on a farm. This is how I want my life to go.
Okay, I got you.
On a crisp fall morning at Drumlin Farm, Marriott is not an anomaly. We also met Sean Moriarty, who left his job as a copywriter to harvest crops. And physical therapist Kat Steckbeck traded days inside a hospital for bucolic green acres.
It's beautiful. Feels really good just to be here.
Almost all these 20-somethings left not just jobs, but in many cases quit careers as the pandemic took hold.
It was believe it or not, a very stressful time. For me, it was just not the right setting. And I think COVID certainly sped up the feelings of burnout.
Crops manager Matt Salona tells us he's not surprised by the applicants now looking for work on the farm. Years ago, Salona did something similar, swapping academics for agriculture.
Makes sense to me. They've tried a job, they don't like it, they want to try something else, they have an interest in the environment.
What's happening in this Massachusetts farm field is part of a seismic shift. A July study found nearly a third of U.S. workers under 40 considered changing careers during the pandemic.
What is the commonality among these 20-somethings who are leaving these white-collar jobs for farm work?
We all kind of felt like we were cogs in the wheel of this larger system that we didn't really want to be a part of. Mm-hmm. And this was kind of our way of taking agency back over our lives and just being like, this is what we want to be doing rather than doing something that we felt we had to be doing.
In other words, a lifestyle change. This group is environmentally minded and wanted to work outdoors. But there's a trade-off. Beyond calloused hands and sore backs, the job comes with a pay cut.
Your income has dropped by half?
A little more than that, yep. It's been a life adjustment. I mean, it's certainly reevaluating what I choose to spend my money on.
Whether the move is permanent, Steckbeck's not sure, but says the pandemic helped her recognize the fragility of life and spending time doing what makes her happy.
I kind of thought that it might just be a break, and maybe it is. And maybe it's not. It feels like a shake of the snow globe, I guess. So it's a little flurries everywhere right now, but good things, I think.
Sean Moriarty can see a future in farming, saying the work is meaningful.
You know, I did not feel like what I was doing mattered at all. And that's why you're like, okay, I gotta leave this.
And James Marriott, pursuing a master's in epidemiology, says it's the right choice for right now.
I don't see myself doing this forever, but I'll always kind of keep farming with me in some way.
The pandemic's impact, for some, rethinking what's important and venturing into new pastures. For CBS Mornings, Janet Shamlian, Lincoln, Massachusetts.
Oh, thank you, Janet Shamlian. You know what? Nick Offerman would approve.
I think so. Farm work is hard work. I'll see how long that lasts.
But living in the concrete jungle, I feel like it has crossed our minds once or twice.
Yeah, but
what's crossed our minds?
To leave the concrete jungle and go live on a farm.
Yeah, I'll go pumpkin picking or something, apple picking. Yes, to the pack. Yeah, I'll take a little walk out there.
Maybe I'm the only one
takes the pictures. Yeah.